So basically, we start off with a warm-up. Every time before I get into any type of exercise, I like to hit a lap around the block. Basically, get the muscles blood flowing. We'll do that wrap around the block. We time it. If you get it in 10 minutes, the next time we get it, we want to knock it out in 9:59 at the latest. Anything 9:59 or below that, you want to keep moving and progressing forward. So we always time our work to track the progression. First wrap around the block, we shoot it for 10 minutes. We don't hit that. Every week, we want to make sure that we keep progressing and getting better and better. Y'all already know, man. So we just finished off the one lap around the block. Now we're going to get into some stretching, cool the body down just a little bit, and then we're going to jump right into the exercise. Y'all stick with me. Let's get this work. All right, so now we get into the exercise. Basically, everything we're doing today is going to be HIIT training based. We're going to start off with, as you can see, the jump ropes here. All right, we're going to have 30 seconds on the jump rope. 30 seconds on the jump rope. All right, but main thing, keep that core tight and focus on your breathing just like you were when it came to the lap. As y'all can see, everything is about the breathing. That's the main key to holding down any exercise. It's going to sustain you throughout the exercise, I promise you. So let's get it. You ready, y'all?
2:30, baby, won't you meet me by the beam? Too early, maybe later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Windy City, she blowing me kisses, no. 30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight. Will I see you at the show tonight? Will I see you at the show tonight?
Hey. Y'all already know what it is, man. We just knocked out an amazing workout. Here's today's message. Remember the saying, health over wealth. Health over wealth. We get caught up in the money. Oh, I gotta make this money. I gotta make that money. It doesn't matter if your health is not up to par. What would it matter if you had all the money in the world but can't even take care of yourself? You can't clean yourself. Somebody else has to clean you. You can't even use the bathroom properly. Focus on your health. You get that health down pat, you'll be able to push you through anything. And also remember, if you can get the structure to take your body from point A to point B, there's nothing on this planet that you can't accomplish. So health over wealth as always. Remember, 2020, we're in the year of goal setting and goal reaching. As I always say, let's get this work.